In Morocco, hundreds of protesters have descended onto the streets to demand social justice and an end to corruption. They rallied in the capital, Rabat, chanting anti-government slogans. The demonstration comes months after the country's king introduced reforms to prevent a popular uprising.